Hi and welcome everyone. This is Daniela again, and yeah, I have a new mixed media layout tutorial for you today. And I'm working with the gorgeous April kits, and I want to make a layout with two main colors, blue and pink. And I start my page by just applying some acrylic paint that I dyed with blue liquid color, and now with pink Lindy's powders. And this way I have different stripes that I can place my picture on later. And yeah, I also use these two main colors here for my mixed media background. And I also want to have a lighter stripes, so I add some more acrylic paint here to have another color shade. And yeah, this is an easy way to create color blocks. And color blocking always is something fun if you have certain colors in mind. I also want to have a lighter blue one here, so you see you can just create different tones or use if you just add some more white paint. Okay, so now it's time for some color splashes. I add some in dark blue and some in pink. I just use some liquid color for this, and now I want to create some layers behind my picture. So it's Mother's Day, I want to use one of the pictures that remind me of how many happy moments I have as a mom. So yeah, I'm going for this picture of my son and me. We were in a very cheerful mood when it was taken, and that's my my motherhood or my mom life perfect moment here. Okay, so you see I used a piece from one of the Sweet Story papers, and then one of a piece of black not black but blue cardstock, and a smaller paper stripe from one of the papers that has the strawberries on one side and the tiny dots. And I ripped the edges so that I have a nice paper layer here. And this will be placed on the colors or the color block. Yeah, I work mainly with Maggie Holmes Sweet Story products here. I like the mixture that we have in April kits. We have so many food based items, but also so many playful things like butterflies, and there's also a giraffe in one of the chipboard stickers that comes from Crate Paper here. And yeah, I really like April kits, and it's really fun to create with them. So now I just cut off the edges of my white cardstock, and I place it on the same paper that I placed behind the picture, so it occurs there again. And this has a very very pale pink and blue grid, so this is perfect for my color scheme here. So now I place some die cuts here. I'm going for the rainbow that comes in pink and blue too, and I want to use this tag. I love the sentiment or the saying, and yeah, just use some baker's twine here in black and white to have a bit of ribbon here on my page, and some loose elements. I like using twine. This always adds another texture. And my life is lovely because you're in it. That's just such a sweet saying, and it's perfect here for my picture. All right, so I already placed one of the fuzzy cut balloons here on my picture, and I also fuzzy cut the words happy from the letters here from one of the die cuts. So happy is my title here, and I place it on top of my picture and the rainbow so that we don't have any single elements here, but we have a big cluster. The whole page is a big cluster in the center of the layout. Okay, so let's see what else I can add here. The blue paint stripe is a bit heavy, so I want to add some paper here in pink tones. Just place it here behind the other paper, and now I can add some more embellishments like this balloon from the chipboard stickers, and yeah, I also want to add a second word for the title. First of all, I wasn't quite sure if I can use only happy life or happy mom life. Yeah, so I tried both versions, and yeah, the cool thing about these stickers is that you can rearrange them without damaging anything. So yeah, I guess mom life is too long, it looks too long, so in the end I changed it back to only life. But that's, yeah, always something that happens over and over to me, but that's the creative process. And yeah, so this is my title, happy life, and I also have these beautiful crepe paper butterfly stickers here, and I really want to use one of these. They are so cool, and I also fussy cut the word magic from the Maggie Holmes paper, and yeah, I placed this on the blue paint stripe here so that it isn't too heavy. And then of course I want to use this blue bow. This is just, yeah, the perfect embellishment here, and yeah, let's see what other things I can add in blue. So we have tiny little chipboard stars. I always flip through all my embellishments and see what else I can get, and that's the fun thing about scrapbooking. I love yeah, adding bits and pieces here and there. So you see, like now I'm working with the tiny black hearts that I fuzzy cut from the same Maggie Holmes paper, and yeah, fuzzy cutting always gives you so many embellishments, self-made embellishments. I really like doing this, and the papers that come in the April kit offer you many different possibilities for fuzzy cutting. There are flowers, there are hearts, there are strawberries, there are lots of words that you can fuzzy cut, and yeah, so many different elements. And these tiny little bits yeah, add another special touch to all your projects. Right, so you see that my layout is almost done. Now I just add some handwritten journaling, and then of course I also have to add the date the picture was taken. And yeah, most of my mixed media background now is covered by my big cluster, but I like it this way if the color is just peeking through here and there. And yeah, so most of the time you don't have to be too careful with color, because you cover up the most part. So yeah, you can't do anything wrong. Just yeah, dare to try it out, do it, and yeah, have fun with working with color. Okay, so I feel like replacing this balloon because it's pink and I want to have a blue hot balloon here on the tag because pink on pink isn't a nice contrast. So I place the pink one here on the other side and just add the hot balloon there. And I think this is a good position because this way, the page becomes more balanced. There are so many embellishments on the right-hand side, on the upper right-hand side, and then some on the lower left-hand side. And that's a nice way to have these balloons here, I guess. All right, so this is my page. Thanks so much for watching, and grab your kit and have fun playing with colors. See you soon, and thanks for watching. Bye bye.